8 on the shot clock. Bell Haynes zips it out to the right corner. Everett Duncan for 3. Yes, sir. On top of the Catamounts. Here's Everett. A 3 from the left corner. He sinks it. Left corner. Brockington triggers a 3 and knocks it through. Crossover dribble. Bolts down the left lane. Feeds Lamb. Launches. Left wing 3. Splash. Cam Ward. Ball fake. Ward zips down the center lane. Kicks it out. Lamb triggers. Right wing 3. Count it. Left block at Peasy. Another hook shot is down. Kicks it out, Cam Ward. He penetrates, kicks it out, Henson, left wing 3, count it. 6:21 to go in the first half. Lamb skips it past left corner. Duncan, a triple try, rattles down. Ernie Duncan, 50 seconds to go in the first half at Blue Cross Arena. Steph Smith off a curl, top of the key, 3, and he drops down. It's a lot to describe, I'll tell you that much. Adams misses a left wing 3, and holy cow. Vermont with 11 to shoot. Bell Haynes drives down the right lane. Delivers left corner 3 for Everett Duncan. He gets it to go. 8 on the shot clock. Bell Haynes accelerates down the left lane. Finds Lamb, explodes up, and stuffs it down. Jalen Adams, preseason pick to win the player of the year. What a dump off to Ikpeazi. That was nifty penetration from Adams, but couldn't cash in. Bell Haynes, blow by. Left block layup is good. Griffin. Right elbow, skips it, left corner, Adams, rainbow 3 is good. Vermont trails by 2, Bell Haynes, free throw line, jolts down the right lane, floater up and down the nylon. Bell Haynes still at the top of the key, 9 seconds left, jets down the right lane, layup, swirls out, ball tipped in, holy cow, Peyton Henson gets it to go with 5 seconds left. The Bonnies the other way, Vermont leads by 1, Mobley 3.
You know, obviously a little shocked with the ending of that game there, but a great college basketball game. Congratulations to St. Bonaventure. You know, I'm really proud of my team, the way we battled, proud of Anthony. You know, we'll watch the tape and we'll get better from this, but I'm really proud of my guys and we're just, you know, came up one play short.
I know looking forward, like, we're going to learn from this one and go forward and get better, but I really wanted to just so our guys can gain more confidence and really trusting ourselves and trusting our defense more. I felt like we had a lot of good stops at the end, but we didn't get the one that counted. So like, we'll just watch and try to learn from it. But it is upsetting that I couldn't get this win, but I mean, still here, still alive, so I'm all right.